I hope they're still there.
Kid? You still there?
Don't come any closer.
It's me.
Sorry. How's she doing? Wanna move your arm? Lean into me.
Where are you taking her?
Come on.
What are you doing?
I'm giving her a chance.
As you have.
Put the phone down.
It's okay.
Put it down.
Alice, shut up.
Alice, stop.
Put the phone down.
Alice.
Lev, lower the bow. It's okay.
Abby, who are these kids?
They saved my life. Can you take a look at her?
Stay, Alice.
This is Yara.
What did this?
A hammer. It wasn't me.
Let's lay her down. Can you feel this? Yara.
No. I was gonna clean it and try resetting.
The bone's shattered. She has compartment syndrome.
What does that mean?
It means it has to come off.
She's a soldier. You can't take her arm.
We leave it, it'll turn gangrenous.
Just make it stop hurting. Please.
What do you need?
Ideally, a saw, sutures, clamps, antibiotics. But we're far from ideal right now.
We have knives, fire, cut and cauterize it.
She would die from infection. Make me a list. I'll go to the hospital, I'll get whatever
you need. It'll take you all day to get there.
I don't mind.
It's not about you, Abby. She doesn't have a couple of days.
What if I can get you there in 2 hours? The Wolf Hospital, right? On the west side?
How?
We built bridges. High up, it's how we get around the flooding and you people.
Can't you handle 2 hours?
Probably, yeah.
So make a list.
Wait, are you serious? These bridges are used by SCARs.
They only send in small groups at a time.
You heard that, small groups.
This isn't a joke.
Lev?
May she guide you.
May she protect you.
Abby. Abby. Hey.
What?
Did you steal my keys?
Sorry.
Can I talk to you?
Talk?
Why are you doing this? Look, she just showed up.
Okay.
I don't think she knows about last night.
I don't care about last night.
Well, I do.
Which one?
You know what you're doing.
Your friends are wolves, too?
Yeah. We were lucky Mel was there. She's one of the best surgeons in Seattle.
Mel? And what's his name? The man?
Owen.
Mel, Owen, Abby.
And the dog's Alice.
I don't like dogs.
How do we get to the really tall buildings? The bridge is there.
Path ahead kicks out toward downtown. The really tall buildings. You gonna be able to get us the rest of the way?
The route starts at the edge of the rushing water. You can get us there, and I can take over.
These bridges are really gonna get us over the rapids?
Yeah.
All of them?
Yes.
In just a couple hours?
I'm not lying.
Okay.
Wolf, there it is. That's the building we need to get to.
Okay, I see it.
What happens if we can't get the stuff we found?
She'll have to try to do the surgery with what Owen has around. It's not... That wouldn't be good.
Do you think she'll make it?
You get the supplies, yeah, she'll have a good shot. You know our dogs can play cards like that?
I'm 13, not 8.
You're the size of an 8-year-old.
Do other people think you're funny?
No.
What's compartment syndrome?
If too much pressure builds up in your muscles, the blood can't move in and out of the tissue.
Tissue?
Kind of like the skin inside your body.
How do you know all that?
I grew up around doctors. Like Mel.
Thank you.
See if we can get to the top of this building. You've been to these sky bridges before, right?
Yeah.
You think we're gonna see a lot of scars?
Seraphites. I don't know.
You gonna be okay if we do?
I was yesterday.
Yeah, but those guys were hunting you.
They're all hunting us.
Watch the glass.
You okay?
I'm fine.
You sure?
I said I'm fine. Getting closer to your tall building. We're gonna have to do a little zigzagging. How long have you two been on the run for?
2 days.
Where were you headed?
I don't know. Just away.
So you're gonna tell me the real reason why they're after you?
I did.
They want to kill a little boy because he shaved his head.
I wasn't allowed. It's a rule. I broke it.
So why'd you do it?
I don't know.
Pretty punk rock of you.
Punk rock?
I get the impression you don't follow most rules.
I guess so.
Cool.
Huh.
How long have you been using that thing?
My bow? Since forever.
You're good with it.
You should have seen Yara. Why did they do that to her?
We can be cruel.
My mom would say that. About wolves.
Well, she wasn't wrong.
I'm scared for her.
Why?
People will blame her for what I did.
Have you killed?
Why?
Curious.
I don't know.
That water's picked up a lot of speed. I need you to be really careful, okay?
I've done stuff like this before.
Damn it.
Who is he?
I don't know.
Isn't he a wolf?
There are thousands of us. Do you know every scar?
Stop calling us scars.
Sure. Where we're supposed to be?
Yeah. This building will take us to the building next door.
Hmm.
I can't do that, right?
There's a way around, if you don't wanna.
No, I don't wanna. Good for your cousin.
This way! Follow me.
How much higher are we going?
You're gonna be okay.
It's a lot, isn't it?
Yes.
Show off.
It's not that hard.
Uh-huh.
This way.
How do we not find these?
Wolves never look up.
What does that mean?
It means no matter how many people or guns you have, we'll find a way around you.
Maybe you should stop saying we, since they're trying to kill you.
You're out there.
Where are you, friend?
Shh. You okay?
Yeah.
Let me help.
I got it. Did you hear what they called me?
Yeah.
Do you want to ask me about it?
Do you want me to ask you about it?
No.
Okay. Whoa. Scars built all this?
Seraphites.
Yeah, I was gonna say that. It's pretty cool.
What's cool?
Like, impressive. Awesome.
Protect them.
I wonder if your prophet had any idea what she was starting.
She saved dozens of people in ways no one can explain.
She blew up trucks and killed some soldiers. Not that hard to explain.
Have you read her writings?
Skimmed some.
You'd benefit from it.
Sure. I'll go first this time. Seriously, how high up are we going?
Never said anything. My condolences, your son. It's an honor. He's with our prophet now. He passed bravely. You should be proud. We are. Thank you.
Mia! Good.